Hello, good morning children. How are you all? Good. So children, today we are going to learn subject English. So our topic is alphabet. So today we will write and see how to write alphabet from A to Z, capital alphabet. So let's start children. See children, how I am writing like this. You have to write it down in your book. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. So children, here we have learned alphabet A to Z. Which alphabet we have learned? Capital alphabet. Okay, from A to Z. Now we are moving to our next topic, is small alphabet. Here, small alphabet. So children, here we will learn how to write small alphabet from A to M. Let's see how to write the alphabet from A to M. Okay. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. So children, here we have learned the small alphabet from A to M. Like this way, you have to write it down in your English notebook. Okay children? Bye-bye. See you soon. Take care. Have a nice day.